Happy New Year. It's 2021 and I know I'm late, but this is my first video of 2021. Let's go.
Welcome to the page, I'm Miss Quanta Ray. Well, you know we finna chill and we finna hang. Pretty nails tattooed, she gon' play the game.
Hey, what's up? Welcome back to your girl channel. It's your girl, Quanta Rage, as always. Can't be nobody else but myself. Anyway, how y'all doing? How y'all been? It's gonna be a quick video. We're just going to talk about some pops, which I don't think I really ever really talked about pops on my channel yet. But yeah, today I'm gonna just discuss some of my most wanted pops that I missed out on. And we all know why we miss out on pops, so we ain't even gonna go there. But we're gonna talk about a few. And this pop that I'm about to discuss now is Johnny Bravo. I love Johnny Bravo cartoon. I don't even know what exactly I was doing that day. But 9 out of 10, I probably missed it because of a bot. Yeah, that's probably what it was. Because normally I do try to set my alarms for certain pop releases. So I know I had to do it for Johnny Bravo. But yeah, I love Johnny Bravo. That cartoon was amazing. Cartoon Network used to be the bomb back in the day. I don't know. I mean, I don't look at Cartoon Network now, so I couldn't really tell you what's on there. But back in my day, Johnny Bravo, Ed and Eddie, like a bunch of them. The list goes on, but yeah. Johnny Bravo one, I need to. The next pop that I need to get is the Kraken. Oh man, I love that pop. I like the color, but I really want the Kraken pop. And I'm gonna put these prices of these pops that I want down because my wish list on my Funko app, which if I can remember, I will probably add that in too. It's outrageous. It's probably like a little more than half of my collection. Like, I'm like, whoa. But the Kraken is one I want. I love that color of that Kraken. I like the shape of the Kraken. I like the whole Kraken pop. But I do like Myth Legends pops anyway. But that pop and the Loch Ness Monster pop, I love those two pops. I think the Loch Ness Monster is probably on one of my most wanted pops. I know it is because it's on my wish list. And it's one of those high value pops. Another pop that I want is Medusa. I love Medusa. I like the Medusa in Clash of the Titans. Yeah, that's what it was. I liked that Medusa. But I just like Medusa, period, in mythology. So Medusa is one of the pops that I want. And I did say Loch Ness is the pop I want. And the Kraken. So those are the three myths that I can remember off the top of my head of the pops that I do want that are Myth Legend pops. Now this pop that I want, that I'm about to talk about, oh my God, if y'all seen my One Piece video, then y'all already know who I'm finna name. I want Brook. I need Brook pop. And Trail Collects on Instagram, I had seen one of his old stories, and he actually had, I think, like three of them extra on there, and I know they have value now, so, but that was so long ago. But yeah, the Brook pop, I don't know where was I when Brook pop came out. And I probably wasn't on One Piece, I ain't gonna lie, because I just started One Piece this year and I'm on 700 and something. Actually, I take that back. I'm right at the beginning, about to hit 7 because I stopped because I caught up with the sub and I enjoy Luffy more in the dub. That's just me. But yeah, so I'm already getting close to being caught up with the whole series for me to just start this spring. But I don't know where was I when Brook came out, which I know it's been a while, but I missed out on the Brook pop, so I definitely need to get Brook. That is a cute pop anyway. Another pop that I need to get in my collection is the Cheshire Cat. How do you say Cheshire at the Tea Party? That pop. I did get the one with the Mad Hatter in the Tea Party, the one that just released this year. I didn't get the Cheshire. I'm getting tongue-tied. The Cheshire. You know what I'm saying. At the Mad Tea Party one. But I do want that one because I do like that teacup, the purple teacup, I think. But I need to get that one to go with the Mad Hatter teacup I have. Merman and Barnacle Boy from SpongeBob. That's the only characters I like from SpongeBob. I wasn't heavy on SpongeBob, but I did watch it when there was Nothing Else on, and I did enjoy some of the episodes. But I do like Merman and Barnacle Boy. And I also wanted to get Pixie and Dixie because they old school throwback. I was little when they came out. But I do need to get Pixie and Dixie. I tried for Pixie and Dixie, and I couldn't get Pixie and Dixie. So those are two pairs of Pops, Barnacle Boy, Merman, and Pixie and Dixie. And you know, they both, all four came out at the same time, and I missed them all. So yeah, but never say never. They ain't too high, so I might end up doing a wish list buy, where I'm gonna start chopping down my wish list, even though I know it's gonna be adding to the wish list because more and more stuff come out. I don't too much buy everything. I only buy the stuff that I like or something that triggers my childhood that I liked it. So, but yeah, I'm gonna try to get this wish list down and start accumulating some of my stuff off of them. The other two pops that I missed out was Dexter's Laboratory and Yasma, the purple cat from Emperor's New Groove. Yes. Those two I really want. The cat is just shaded in the show to I can't even think of the evil lady name. You know I'm gonna put a picture, but y'all know who I'm talking about. But the cat was so shaded with her, but I love Yasma the cat. And I also need Dexter, because Dexter was a little smart, little genius. And y'all know his little geeks going around with his funny talking self. But I got to get Dexter and Yasmin. And the final pop that I would love to get is Blight Lightning. That was a 3,000 piece, I think, for one of the Comic Cons. I'm not even going to try to figure which one. It was one of the cons. But I really like Blight Lightning. I like the show. I mean, I think, for what it is, the story is good. Visually, it's still kind of amateur, but come on, what, WB regular TV or something? But I mean, if Netflix get their hands on it, I mean, they probably can take off with it. But I like the show for what it is, so I do want a Black Lightning pop. But that's about it. Black Lightning and all the rest of them that I named, I'm gonna have to add them to my collection as soon as possible, and maybe we'll make a series of it, of me chopping down this wish list. I don't know. We'll see. We'll figure it out, because some of them are really, really pricey. And I don't too much do mystery boxes. I did a mystery box twice, I think. But I'm kind of nervous when it comes to mystery boxes, because a lot of people be saying they just be drops, like holiday drops or whatever, that didn't sell some places, and they just trying to get rid of them. And I ain't for that. Like, no, I want none of that. Because 9 out of 10, I probably got something out of there already. So, and I don't resell, so yeah, but we'll figure it out. So if you made it to the end of this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And until next time, see ya. Peace.